Yeah, and you know, it's funny because you win a championship at a young age. I was 20 in 94, and you think it's something that's going to happen all the time, and it doesn't work that way. And it was 10 years before I won another championship with Wigan Athletic over in England. So, you know, you really learn to cherish those moments because they are special. To come together with a group of players towards a common goal and to defeat all comers. And, you know, the final, we beat Colorado in the final, a team we'd never beaten before, you know, and they had a very good side at the time. So for us, it was a really special time. And you know, I look back with very fond memories of my time here as a player and the relationships that I built with people, many of whom I still stay in touch with to this day. I see, you know, Nick DeSantis and Mauro Biello on a frequent basis with broadcasting the Montreal Impact games for MLS. So, you know, it's nice to be able to maintain that contact. And I think that the ownership of the club and Joey Saputo in particular deserve a tremendous amount of credit and respect for what they've done for soccer, not just in Montreal, but also in Canada. Games, maybe a draw might be a good result for me and split allegiances that way. But, you know, I live in Toronto. I obviously see the team in Toronto firsthand, up close and personal all the time. But I really want all three Canadian MLS teams to succeed. And I think that if they do succeed, that's only going to benefit Canadian soccer. For me, you know, as an ex-national team player, I want to see the game grow in our country. And I think three successful teams in MLS will do that for us.